Writer lyricist Javed Akhtar was present at the screening of Arman Jain's debut film Lekar Hum Deewana Dil Thursday. Akhtar talked about how stardom is in Arman's blood and that he is a future star. Watch here.
Well, it was expected. What else you expect from them? They are stars. I mean, stardom is in their genes. So they can't help it. They can't help being star. They have no choice. And I have seen the promo of this young man. There is a scene where he loses temper on the girlfriend and she is fighting with him. And that little promo can tell that we have found one more very competent actor.
Javed sir, you've worked with almost everyone from the Kapoor Khandan, so as to say, who has entered the industry. Looking forward to working with Arman?
Definitely. As a matter of fact, I'm rather disappointed that I have not contributed in this film at all. But of course, I mean, both of us are here to stay, so we will work together. हो गया और क्या है, यही बातें हैं. एक तो आप यहाँ से बात कर रही हैं, तो ऑल द कैमरा द सीइंग माई ईयर, डू यू रियलाइज इट? हाँ, तो व्हाई डोंट यू गर्ल्स कम हियर? बिकॉज हुएवर यू टॉक टू, इफ यू विल टॉक टू द पर्सन फ्रॉम हियर, वो तो यहाँ देख रहा होगा, तो कैमराज का क्या होगा बेचारा? आप नीचे बैठ जाइए, कुछ टेक अ चेयर एंड सिट देयर. चलो, आप लोग सिर्फ कैमरा रखे हैं, सवाल नहीं करते? ये सवाल वाले साइड में रखे, तो सवाल ये करें, देखूं मैं इधर हैं? चलो, आई विल प्रिटेंड दैट यू आर टॉकिंग फ्रॉम देयर. As a matter of fact, film industry, I don't think was ever as open for the newcomers as it is today. And thankfully, we are getting superb talent. Lot of young people, young boys, young girls are coming as actors, directors, writers, musicians, so on. And Arman is definitely a very, very good addition in the line of stars. And I take it for granted that he's star.
Javed sir, one question from this side. I know you want us sitting there, but also you, like I've said, you've worked with the entire Kapoor family. Any anecdote or anything very peculiar about one certain?
As a matter of fact, I can write a book on my interaction with different Kapoors, right from Shammi Kapoor and Shashi Kapoor and Dabbu Kapoor and Chintu Kapoor. And then, of course, Anil Kapoor and Boni Kapoor. So I have worked with all kind of Kapoors. And I hope in future too, we will be able to work together. Okay, thank you very much.
One more question, sir. So you being a musician, most of the newcomers, actors, are turning into musicians. So is it a threat to the musicians?
First of all, I think, as far as I know, I'm not sure, obviously you would know better, that I'm not a musician. Point two, yes, there are very, very talented music directors coming and giving very good work. And as a matter of fact, I think that if given an opportunity, they will do even better. But the market puts certain conditions on them that you have to give this kind of music or that kind of music. That curbs that creativity. It's not good.